From the Fox 29 studios, this is Good Day Philadelphia.
We're going over to the Arden Theater. You know, Jen Fred has been a queen of this show for years, and she's going to let it go.
Yes. Okay. There you are. This is kind of like playing Jeopardy. There's your audio clue of what is going to happen. Due to the flaking news, we're running behind, but yes, we're on our way. And I might sing, because I know the words to this song.
All right. The queen of this show, Jen Fred, she's been here a long time. We love her, and now she is going to be turned into a snow queen.
Did you just call me the queen?
Yes.
The snow queen. Thank you. And what queen would be on television without a very dramatic entrance? Ladies and gentlemen, this is just the beginning. Oh, my goodness. I can't mess up my cape. Oh, hey, boo. How you doing? Okay, come on. Oh, yes.
Boy, a costly mistake. A woman calls her boyfriend the wrong name in bed. Now she's asking for help. How do you come back from that? Okay, we'll talk about that in just a little bit. Are we going to Snow Queen now? Yeah, we are.
Oh, Frozen 2 did so well.
It did, and Jen is now the Snow Queen, or soon will be.
At the Arden.
I am definitely the Snow Queen, and watch this. I know that people were expecting snow this morning outside, so I say we deliver some snow to them. And I think it's, look at this, it's snowing on us. This is great. How are you?
I'm good, how are you?
Okay, this is awesome. So the Snow Queen playing now at the Arden Theater.
Yes.
You are not the Snow Queen.
I am not. I am her protagonist. Dakota.
You're my nemesis.
Yes, yes, I am your nemesis.
But you saved the world,
right? I do.
Okay, we're going to stay up here because this is really fun, but we are going to walk down in a second. How are, you know, in light of the popularity, I am now eating snow. In light of the popularity of Frozen and Frozen 2, at the end of the movie, the little girls really love Anna, which is basically, you know, her character is based on your character.
Yes.
Do they cheer for you at the end of this?
Yes, after the end of the show, they do cheer for me, but when we go do our meet and greets, the Snow Queen is definitely the star of attention in her costume.
Okay, have you ever stood underneath the snow for this amount of time?
No, I have not.
Have you eaten as much snow as I've eaten?
I have.
Okay. I think it's amazing to tell the children where these popular movies come from, right? Yes. And you've got to be excited that you get to tell that story.
Yes, yes. I'm really excited. The story of Charles Way is originally based on Frozen, so it's nice to see where the original storyline was inspired by.
Yeah.
Especially now that Frozen 2 is out, mm-hmm. and people can come, and there have been children in Elsa costumes and Anna costumes. Aww. Seeing the show, so it's been really sweet.
I feel like we should leave, but I also feel like we should do the whole segment like this to see just how much snow can
get
in our head. You're in, yes?
Yes.
Okay, and so other than snow, I know there's a lot of different things that happen here. The Arden Theater is amazing because there are no bad seats.
Mm-hmm.
So you can physically see who you're interacting with all the time.
Yeah.
Do you like that, or does it creep you out a little bit?
I like it because I feel when the audience is with me,
yeah.
if that makes sense.
Yeah.
Especially in the round like this, I can, anywhere I turn, I see someone.
And I was told, you know, that you guys reuse some of the props in the show.
Yes.
Our friend is literally making sure that all the leaves for the spring are our beauty. Are they going to have to reuse all this snow?
Yeah, we do end up sweeping it up, and our amazing assistant stage managers end up shifting through it and throwing away the dirty pieces and reusing the new ones as well.
Okay, well, I'm going to give them a little bit of help, okay? I'm going to make sure that they have enough. This is a big finish, guys. And, whoa, I made it snow all over my head. Look at this. This is awesome. Tell me again, January 26th.
You can buy tickets at theardentheater.org.
Now that we're best friends,
yes.
I'm going to help you look
great.
Yeah, yeah. That's awesome, too.
I told you it was snowing in Old City.
That is so great to take the kids. I love the Arden. Jen, thanks.
The snow must get in their mouths, though, when they're speaking and singing.
Well, she said, yeah, she's been eating some snow out there.
Let it go.